Magandang tanghali po sa inyong lahat. Happy Easter po. Kinakabahan ako, andito si Monsignor Rolly, ang rektor ng katedral. In today's gospel reading, we hear the risen Lord journeying with his two disciples going to Emmaus, 7 miles away from Jerusalem. The risen Jesus accompanied them, interpreted to them the scriptures. While they did not recognize that the stranger they were talking to is the risen Lord, their hearts were burning within them. The two disciples were running away from Jerusalem, the place where their hopes and dreams collapsed. They were leaving their friends, who are still in hiding, too fearful to walk away from despair brought about by the death of Jesus. They were trying to move on and continue with their lives away from the pain, away from the memories surrounding the terrible end of Jesus. When Jesus asked his two disciples what happened, they said, "The things that happened to Jesus the Nazarene, who was a prophet mighty in deed and word before God and all the people, how our chief priests and rulers both handed him over to a sentence of death and crucified him. But we were hoping that he would be the one to redeem Israel." Hindi po naiiba ang karanasan ng mga alagad sa atin. Sa maraming pagkakataon na humaharap tayo sa matitinding pagsubok sa buhay, malakas ang tukso na lumayo at tumakas. Kapag halos hindi na natin makayanan ang sakit, kapag masyado nang mabigat ang pasan-pasan natin, madalas nakakalimutan natin na hindi pala sagot ang pagtakas, hindi pala sagot ang pagbaon sa limot ng mga mapapait na karanasan. Kadalasan ang kailangan pala natin upang makamit ang paghilom ay pagdamay, pag-agapay ng ating mga kaibigan. At yun po ang ginawa ni Jesus. Dinamayan niya ang kanyang mga kaibigang nagluluksa. Dinamayan niya ang kanyang mga kaibigang nawasak ang pangarap, sinamahan at hindi sila iniwanan ni Jesus. In 2015, there's this Broadway musical, Dear Evan Hansen, and one of the songs produced in that musical is called You Will Be Found. And personally, this song impressed me, and I think it summed up our significant point today. The lyrics of the song goes, "Even when the dark comes crashing through, when you need a friend to carry you, and when you're broken on the ground, you will be found. So let the sun come streaming in, 'cause you'll reach up and you'll rise again. Lift your head and look around, you will be found." I always imagine Jesus singing this to all of us. One of the consoling gifts of the resurrection is the gift of Jesus' presence. We are reminded through the experience of these two disciples running away from Jerusalem that the risen Lord will never allow us to walk alone. Our risen Lord promises us that we will never walk alone. And inspired by this abiding presence of Jesus, the two disciples set out at once and returned to Jerusalem, where they found their friends, proclaiming that Jesus is risen. Amen.